The pressure cooker bombs were concealed in bags. The devices used radio-controlled car components, including a 2.4 GHz radio receiver, an electronic speed control for the trigger, and a subsea rechargeable battery pack. The bombs were packed with nitrate and perchlorate oxidizers, allegedly taken from fireworks, and ball bearings and carpenter's nails as shrapnel. The airtight pressure cooker allowed the slow-burning explosive to generate lethal force.